of my machine strike pieces around?
Aloy, I hear you're heading to the coast. If you need to resupply en route, I suggest stopping in Fall's Edge. It's a lowland clan village southwest of the grove, in the heart of the jungle.
Got it. Thanks for the advice. Don't sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind.
You may pass.
Caro's champion.
This must be Fall's Edge. Tala said I could resupply here and head for the Quan Ferry.
Fall Regala. And so you're welcome.
Welcome, Fall.
Okay, my Fall's Edge behind me. Just gotta head west until I reach the coast and the Quan Ferry. Drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there?
Blades against
the We must all unite.
If you walk by, that's her.
Honor and strength.
Careful now.
Shoot it with fire. good use of this. Cross the water, look for landfall, and over. No one here. Strange. Well, nothing's stopping me from taking a boat. Going this side of the ferry either. Where are the Quen? Landfall, I guess. I don't know where to find it. Should be to the northeast.
Thank you.
So these are the ruins of San Francisco. They must be closing in on the signal. This is Landfall, right? I'm looking for... What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
Tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines upon us, and she...
Reese, then we will follow.
Okay, off to the big pyramid. The Thunderjaw. Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data. But how to get up there?
Run, stranger!
The machine will kill
you! There's a killer machine about!
There you are. I guess we're doing this.
on over, you. A word.
You killed that machine!
Your CEO sent me. I need to speak to Alva.
By all means, then. Open the gates!
The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below. Shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
This water's warm. Seems like a hot spring. Rupture up there. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Deeper into the structure. Thank you. Stop the turbine. Good. Like an exercise room? A living area. It's pretty big, too. Let's hope this is the way to the main door so I can let the Quinn in. Look at this place. Fancy for a survival bunker. Looks like some kind of access control. Ah, good. An emergency exit function.
Emergency exit initiated.
Look at this place. The grandeur!
Peril's domain.
Excellent. Somewhere in here, Pharaoh left his secrets.
Let's go find them.
Your Magnificence. Perhaps we should leave guard behind to cover our eyes.
Indeed. Let it be done.
I think this way might lead down.
Of his bow high for posterity.
Overseer Bohai.
He has decided to return to the surface. A wise choice. We can't afford to lose any more diviners than necessary. So, no more delays. We must proceed. Ever deeper we go.
An impressive setup. What is it for?
I'm sorry, CO. I don't know. My focus can't read the data here.
What about the living ancestor? Is the data lost to her? Scan the device, if you will.
Made a minor adjustment to the gene therapy regimen and added a new cocktail to treat the symptoms caused by the mutation. Hopefully, there will be some stabilization after the next treatment.
God knows what Ted'll do to us if there isn't. The early results were so promising. No signs of aging, no cellular degeneration, but now... Oh, if only I had access to my old lab in Bangkok, or my old colleagues, or my old liquor cabinet. Stop it. Got to stay positive.
You saw something. I could... Is that a small office? For a minor functionary, perhaps? Look at all this equipment. We are getting closer to the heart of this place. I can feel it.
I'm going to look for another way in.
Good idea. It's worked before.
Very well. Get to it.
A vent of some sort. Not a bad idea.
She's gone. Did she make it to the other side?
Our console. We found something that will help. Not just your homeland, but everywhere.
But where's the CO?
Oh, he's gone. I guess you could say he gave his life to help us attain the secrets of Thebes.
I see. You must think I'm eminently stupid.
What? No. No.
The CO was an entitled egotist who twisted our beliefs into a sickening, self-serving fantasy. And you expect me to believe he sacrificed himself for scraps of data? It's time for the truth, and it better be convincing. Otherwise, I'll simply order these soldiers to open fire.
Hold on. You're right. To be honest, the CO screwed everything up. He brought Thebes down around our ears and died like a gutless coward. But we really did find something down there that will help your homeland. If I can take it and use it. Now, if I have to, I will fight my way out of here, but it doesn't have to be that way. You can just let me go. And then take credit when things start to improve.
Success certainly does sound better than failure. It seems, then, that our destinies are intertwined. Landfall is open to you. If it will help your cause, you may come and go as you please. But Alva must join you and report back on your efforts.
Fair enough.
Thebes is of no further value to us. Obviously, we're going back to the flotilla. Alva, I expect your reports to be thorough.
Oh, I thought he was going to have us killed.
Now that I have Omega clearance, we should have what we need to capture Hephaestus. But before I head to the ferry, maybe I should stop by Landfall. With the CO gone, maybe more Quen will be willing to talk. Might be worth looking around the island, too.
Put blades on their feet. That doesn't sound safe. It
does sound fun, though.
Welcome back, Aloy. I know.
Aloy. I try.
We don't have.
Good luck.
Beta, it's. Tell me why you won't go. What if they. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. A slave. Forever. Loris Vizier. No! I told Beta. Leave me alone! You don't- You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done, like Elizabeth would? Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece, I don't know what you have. I look through, you were raised as a nest. What's Beta? You don't have a defect. Beta, it's not a piece. The difference is, I had him. Frost. He raised you, trained you, but he was never war- The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. What did he feel like? It was like, it's still there. Even when it looks impossible, you said, you have to think, I don't want him, okay? To make up.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.
Hello again, Aloy. Hello, Aloy.
Hey, Gaia. Me and Beta. I guess you heard what happened.
Yes. I am continuously impressed, despite the unpleasant circumstances that led to your quarrel. I am pleased to see you have both found...
Well, two heads are better.
Yes. Are you ready to do... Or we can continue our conversation, if you like.
Gaia? What was Elizabeth like?
Her presence is interwoven with my memories. The moment I came online, she was there. We exchanged greetings, names, then set to our task. It was the first of many conversations. I enjoyed being in her company, listening to her stories. She was my creator, my guide.
Your friend?
Yes. When I reviewed the data on your focus, I was saddened to learn of her fate. Though I am glad she made it home, I deeply wish she did not have to be alone.
She was okay with that. She gave all of herself. Did all that she could. Thanks, Gaia. So the Hades Proving Lab, where I found the Gaia Kernel, it used to be a Pharaoh research facility?
Yes. Prior to appropriation by Zero Dawn, the facility was used to engineer and test advanced computer viruses. It appears to have been one of many research initiatives by Pharaoh Automated Solutions.
I guess it wasn't enough to build automated killing machines. He wanted viruses to infect them with, too. I'll stay here. Protect Beta.
Go.
Be careful!
Chase after Hephaestus. Force it out of wherever it's hiding. Make it retreat to the core.